Hello and welcome to another exciting edition of Let's Play Minecraft. So today we're gonna build our area for the portal. I got some stuff. I think, because in the end I like the way it looks like the void. And, oops. I think this won't be in the building. I'm gonna use concrete powder, and obsidian. And build a pit going around this. And use the black to make it look like the void going around it. And I want to make it far enough to where I'll have a block up here or something that you have to ender pearl to get into the end portal. I don't know why. I thought it was cool. It's probably not, but we'll see. And I haven't decided if this is just going to be deep enough so that when you go in it kills you, or if I'm going to have lava at the bottom, but yeah, see how we do. First we're going to three enough to kill you. We'll see. We'll go three around. Just for now. Apparently I'm gonna have to fill this in a little bit. I filled in the walls a little bit better, cause I'm gonna use concrete and stuff. To, I'll have a line around here that's black concrete. Start like the void, and the walls will be concrete. I don't know if it's going to be the concrete or the powder on top. Whichever looks more like the void a little bit better. Because the void has, well, it's black, but like the portal has apparently I never realized that it looked clear from underneath. Okay, where's it? I think this will do good to achieve the darkness of the end. Actually, maybe I'll make the floor in here dark too. You won't see it from the other side, but you know what? Why not? Just, thank you. You know what? I might actually do a cover too. Make it like a building. Haven't decided. If I do that though, where we're this close, I might have to take out this house. We'll see. I was gonna go down a bunch, but maybe I'll just build the floor of the hole right here. Wanted to make sure it would kill you, but because like if you fall into the void, it kills you. But maybe I'll. Let's see. I don't know which I like better. Suppose we can go with the powder for now. If we don't like it, we'll just add water. And make it actual concrete. I think this like makes it look more like the portal, which let's see. With the different colors, as opposed to plain black right there. Plus, if we decide to dig down deeper, we can. The floor will automatically go if we take the dirt and rocks out from underneath. I don't hate the looks of this so far. Hmm. I will have to take this building out. Okay. This video's starting to run long. Taking a stop here. I might work a little off camera. I'll probably add either purple dyed glass or black glass here just to like darken it and then figure out something for the room. But until next time, I will see you later.